Hello guys, welcome to another festive edition of my channel. So I have recently done a video on my hair care routine. If you guys haven't watched it yet, I will leave the link up here. Please do check it out. And thank you so much for supporting me till now guys. Your support really means a lot. So today I am going to be showing you a skincare routine which I have been following for like more than a week now. Okay, even right now this is a skincare routine I am following. So recently I tried on a product and my skin burnt. Okay, I have spoken about it in my budget skincare video, so if you have not seen that, please do check it out. I will leave the link in the description box. And yeah, so absolutely that's what happened. My skin burnt, like it was burnt here above my lip, like now it is gone because of my skincare routine and sunscreen, and you know, thanks to my dermatologist. And I really wanted to film this video because I wanted to tell you all something. This is a very simple skincare routine I have been following, okay, and you can do this every day. I have been doing this every day, and let me tell you something, these products have done things which none of my other skincare products could do. Okay, the products which I buy from the store, the products which I got, the products which I got as gifts. I do have affordable, I do have like mid-range and little bit of high range products, and none of those products could do what these products did. So if you like what you're seeing, please do continue watching till the end. For those of you who are seeing me for the first time, hello guys, I am Anne and welcome to my channel. I am so happy that you are watching this video, and my sixth sense tells me that 60% of you watching my video are not subscribed to my channel. I'm kidding, it's actually my YouTube analytics. So if you are not subscribed to my channel, please do hit that subscribe button and that bell icon so you don't miss out on any of my videos. And if you have any suggestions or if you want to see something, please do leave it in the comment section and I will be more than happy to make a video for you guys. So that is my introduction. I will directly jump to putting these products on for you guys. I just washed my face, I've not even put a lip balm on, I have absolutely nothing on my face. I will show you guys what I've done. Okay, so first up, I have just soaked open up tissue. Okay, I will show you guys how it looks. This is how it looks. Okay, I got this from Miniso, it was like one packet. So you just open this and put it in water and it opens up like a tissue. I will show you guys. I have just soaked it in some warm water. So first I am going to be wiping my face with this. It is like, you know, like a steaming thing. If you have a steamer, you can use a steamer. Oh no, but I had burns, so steamer is a big no. But if you're doing it otherwise, you can use a steamer, but I am going to be using this warm cloth on my face. So that teeny weeny round thing did become this big. Okay, it is like a cloth. So I'm going to be wiping my face with this. Okay, so we will keep that cloth there. My face is not dirty because I did wash my face like right now. So that is just to, you know, open up my pores because I'm not going to scrub my face. I did not do it for this, you know, like this 1 week till now. Next up, I'm just going to be spritzing my face with some rose water. This is the rose water I made at home. So I did get some rose petals from Kerala. The same person who sent me the oil and the hair pack sent me few other things, and dried rose petals were one of them. So I soaked it in some water and I've kept it in my fridge. So whenever it is in a big little big bottle, so whenever I want to use it, I just put it in this bottle. So it is, you know, convenient, and I spray my face with it. So we will let this sit on our face for some time, you know, just dry down. And yeah, I will be posting, you know, a few short videos here and there. So in one of the videos, I will show you guys how to make this rose water. So yeah, now let it just sit for some time. Okay, so after putting that rose water, it has gotten into my skin, it's got absorbed. Next up, I'm going to go in with an oil. So this is the Kungumadi Thailam from Kotikkal. So Kungumadi means saffron in Malayalam and Thailam means oil. So this is saffron oil. So this is like, you know, like pure saffron oil. This 10 ml bottle is a little expensive. It is 410 rupees. But this is truly like truly worth it. So unfortunately, Cortical does not sell their products online. I tried finding the link in my previous for my previous video, and I could not find the links. But they do have a lot of stores, you know, all over India. So you can definitely look for, you know, like Arya Vaidyashala or Cortical near you. And if you really want, you can get these products from them. So if you don't know about Cortical, I will just tell you a little bit. Cortical is a Ayurvedic like an Ayurvedic clinic shop. So it is by the government of Kerala, so you can absolutely trust their products, and their products are actually very, very affordable. Their oils, their hair mask, their creams, actually all their products are very affordable. But I think this is one of the most expensive products, that is 410, because like I said, it is like pure saffron oil. So I will show you what I usually do with this oil. So I'm just going to be taking, like, you know, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 drops of this oil. You actually don't need, you just need like few drops, 6 drops, and I'm just going to massage it into my face. So you have to be gentle while massaging your face, okay? I think I'll take like 2 more drops. 3 more drops actually. Yeah. When I put this oil, I like, you know, my face to be like oily. So we will leave this on our face for, you know, about an hour, and then we can wash it off. So what I do is I use that cloth, that wet cloth. So I do soak it in some more warm water, and I use that to wipe my face. I will show you guys how I do it. Saffron is a beautiful ingredient for our face. You know, it is an ancient ingredient actually. For years and years, people have been using saffron. Till today, people use saffron. So it is a beautiful ingredient. It is, you know, calming. It just calms your skin. So during that time when my skin was burned, this really did help a lot. And I do take like few minutes into massaging the product into my face, because again, that is very important. You guys will see me using most of these products in my coming videos, like for my facial videos and all that. I will be using these products because I absolutely love them. So that is, I think, it. I will leave this product on my face for 1 hour, and I will see you. Okay, it has been 1 hour, and I am going to be wiping my face with this cloth. This is a warm cloth. You can also wash your face after this, but I prefer using a cloth, because, you know, even if you wash and then when you wipe, your towels and those things can get stained. Okay, so you have to be careful what you use to wipe this, because like you can see, this thing does stain. So be a little careful. Next up, again, I'm going to spritz some face with some cold rose water. Okay, we will just let it sit on our face for some time. Yeah, I think that is enough. It is nice. So my next step is, again, this is a product from Cortical. It is the Kungumadi Lapium. So again, Kungumadi means saffron. Lapium means, I think, cream. I'm not really sure. You can just Google this product and see the effects. Okay, what it does is beautiful. It is amazing for acne prone skin. It is good for pigmentation, burns, blemishes. It removes marks. You name it, it does it. And this product has absolutely zero side effects. Okay, everybody can use it. Now you can pick between using the Kungumadi Thailam, that is the oil which I applied first, or this. If you don't want to buy that oil, because like I said, it is a little expensive, if you don't want to use that oil, that is fine. You can just put some rose water on your face and go in with this. This is again very inexpensive. I don't know, I think it is just 100 rupees or something. The price is not mentioned in this thing. So this is what I'm going to be applying next. I will show you guys the consistency of the product. Obviously I'm just going to take a little bit. So this product, you can when you put it on, it does have a cooling effect. It does have, like, you know, granule type of things. When I put it on, you can see it. So when you put it on your face, it does feel like nice and cooling. I leave it on for 30 minutes and then I wash my face. So I will show you how I'm going to be putting this product. So I'm just going to warm it up between my palms, like, you know, for a few seconds. This is how it looks. Gently just massage the product into your face. These products do leave a stain behind, guys. So I mean, not on your face, but excuse me, on your like if you're wiping it with a towel or something. If you're using a towel, make sure you know, keep that towel for this, like, you know, to wipe your face when you're doing like things like this. Otherwise you can get use a tissue or a, you know, wet cloth. This product also, I massage it into my skin gently for, like, you know, a few minutes. I'm not like an expert, okay, when it comes to massaging the face. I just do what I know. So yeah, that I am done. Messy hands. I am going to leave this on for 30 minutes and I will see you. My coffee is done. I was just making some coffee while I put this on. So my coffee is done and so is our time. So now we are going to take this off. Like I told you, I wet a cloth. This is a warm cloth. So I'm going to be using this to take this product off. Like you can see, the product is off and I can already feel my face looking, and it feels so much better. I don't know if you guys can see, it is super hydrated. So like I said, this product does leave a stain. So please be careful what you use to take these things off. So just a final round of wiping. So that is done. Next up, we are going to be spritzing some rose water on my face again. Just a little bit and let it sit for some time. You guys know the drill. Okay, I think that is done. Next up, again, I have a beautiful product. Okay, this is a beautiful product. I have been using all these products every day, so it is absolutely safe to use them every day. I would recommend you not to use that Thylum and that balm together. Like I said, you can use either one of the things. So my next product is a saffron face pack. I've gotten this small bottle of saffron. You can get this in any shop. I think there are a few ways to check if your saffron is original. The first thing is that when you put it in water, the color does not diffuse immediately. Like as soon as you put it, if the color diffuses immediately, that is not original, because saffron does take like about 10 to 15 minutes for the color to, you know, come out. And the second thing is, it does not taste sweet. So these are the two things I know. This is how you know whether your saffron is original or not. So I just put little bit of saffron in some milk and I kept it for some time, like about an hour, and I got this. I know it looks like that, you know, rasmalai ka water, I mean the juice. So this is how it looks. So what I will be doing is that you can obviously use your hand to do it, but please be very careful. Stand like next to a sink or something like that while putting this, and please make sure to, you know, wash that sink immediately, because if you leave this product, you know, on like something white or anything, it can stain. Okay, so please be careful about that. So I will just take this product and just gently dab it on my skin. I usually leave the product in the fridge for some time because I like, you know, that cooling effect. So as you can see, I am not rubbing the product on my face. I am just dabbing it in. Okay, it is watery, like you can see, because it is milk. Okay, so please be careful. Chances of you dropping this product and staining some part of your home is very, very much possible. Okay, so I will just keep this down. With that, we are done with our face pack. We will leave this on our skin for about 15 to 20 minutes and we'll wash it off and follow up with a moisturizer and a sunscreen. So the pack has dried up. We will just wipe it off again with a warm cloth. All you oily skin girls, you can try putting rose water instead of milk in the pack with saffron. So that is something I wanted to tell you all. We will just take this off quickly. Okay, so the pack is taken off. Again, my skin feels beautiful and very much hydrated. Okay, next up, again, rose water has been my savior. Okay, this cold rose water, even if I wasn't doing anything, I'll work or whatever, and I'll just keep spraying this on my face because I just loved that cooling effect. This really helped calm my skin down. Again, we will let this product sit on our face for some time. I mean the rose water. Okay, so the rose water has dried down a little bit. Next up, I am going in with a moisturizer. So you guys can use, like I told you, since I'm following like a very natural routine, I am using a natural moisturizer. You can, I'm sure even Kotak, or you can find a lot of natural moisturizers out there. You can use any one of those or whatever moisturizer you like. What I had is the Karma Ayurveda Iladi Hydrating Ayurvedic Face Cream. This is how the product looks. I really like this product. I love the packaging. It is quite luxurious. This is a very nice product. So I, this is what I have. This is what I've been using. So the consistency of the product is, I will show you, is like this. It is very creamy. It does not, leave your skin feeling sticky. So we will just put this on. Take time into massaging the products into your face, guys. That is super, super important. Okay, so that is done. I will just let this product sit on my face for a few seconds and then follow up with a sunscreen. Last up, we have a sunscreen. So like I mentioned in my budget skincare video, the Mama Earth sunscreen is what I have been liking recently because it is a nice product. So I'm just going to be taking a little bit and putting it on my face. So that is how the product looks. Sunscreen is a must, guys. Please do not skip on a sunscreen. Okay, after this obviously is my lip balm. I've been using the Kaya Derma Naturals for a very long time. So I'm just going to be putting this on. Okay, with that we come to the end of me treating my burnt skin. This is what I did. Honestly, every single step I have been following it and it has really made a difference. I can already feel my skin looking better. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I just absolutely love this routine. So I hope you guys really enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any suggestions or anything to tell me, please do leave it in the comment section, or you can get in touch with me through Instagram, mail, whatever you guys like. Please do continue support me. My festive edition video is going to be out every alternate day, thrice a week. So I will see you with my next video day after tomorrow. Till then, take care and bye.